We have an update on a shooting in Springfield. We now know the name of the 17-year-old killed on Sunday. The Sangamon County Coroner has identified him as Daquan Wiley of Springfield. It happened near South 11th and East Laurel Streets. When police arrived, they found the teen inside the home with several gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he died. No one is in custody as Springfield police continue investigating.